So this is Kylo Ren.
What's he look like? Oh, he looks pretty well, Larry.
Yeah, what have we got, like, the distance blur on here? He's blurred, Sam. Why would you need one? I've seen the movie, Sam. Did you see a dinosaur this early? But you've seen it. Are you meant to know where to go right now? Yeah, where's he going in the movie then? Follow the movie line.
Yeah, the movie walks through a forest.
There's a tree up there. You're on the right track. Maybe. That log had a very dinosaur shaped head. Is there something important that you had to pick up?
I don't think so.
The way you're doing is...
Sure.
Did he search for higher ground in the movie?
He gets through a forest.
Was it like After Earth, Sam? Is that what the movie's like?
Yeah. It's a squeaky noise.
That's you breathing, isn't it? In real life. Nose, right? What's happened to his neck?
I don't know.
There's some sort of growth on the back of his neck right there.
It's a scary bird, dog. He doesn't go in a cave, yeah.
He does.
Yeah. He's laughed at you. Oh, I'm scared.
His chin looked weird there. He's put on some pounds since I last saw him in a different movie. Tell me inside, did the movie have glowing mushrooms, or is that just made up shit?
He said he had some glowing stuff, but I don't think it was mushroom. I think it was technology. Like beacons and shit.
mushroom beacons.
I'm in the den of evil here.
Something's gonna happen here,
this,
right?
This cave is clear.
What?
Where's
his tent come from?
I don't think he had a tent. I'm not sure he had a tent, though.
I thought this was some white life support backpack, because it's full of a tent.
He did sit in a cave, though.
When you got a dinosaur, you got a dinosaur.
Ta-da.
That appears to be the only way out, right?
No, well, in the movie, he goes somewhere else.
No, that was blocked off just now. Was it a Spinosaurus in the movies?
It might have been. That's far enough. There was a big
the only movie you watched had no remember any of it.
He's looking at his portmanteau. No, he doesn't say stuff like that, he just accepts that he's in a planet with dinosaurs. Pretty sure.
Would you accept that, sir? Or would you just say, no? No dinosaurs. I'm expecting you have to shoot them because you've got this rifle.
Oh, yeah. I shot him earlier on.
I felt like I was in a cutscene.
Yeah, what is wrong with his name?
Dilophosaurus.
Yes, good idea. Well, he's not dangerous, though, is he? Oh, he is.
Is that what he calls him in the movies? Little bastards.
Yeah.
I'll look out for that when I'm watching. It better not be lying to me.
Remember, right, it's one of those movies where the characters don't talk much.
Have you got like a place to go, or are you just clearing the whole area?
Oh, it's
all here. Does that happen in the movie?
Oh my god. I found one of those.
fairly misty planet, isn't it?
Why don't you go back to the cave?
Okay.
It looks a bit weird, this cave.
That looks broken. Like, good. Just killing them all for it. You didn't see they have ammo. You're going to go to that.
It's not very effective.
Now you're going to have to kill this 20 again. Damn it, little bastards. He knows what little bastard he has to kill, but he doesn't know if he's got the strength to kill it. All covered by one spot. And you don't know if you can run it off. Are you just maybe escaping to the pod still? You rushing back to the pod? Is that what he does?
Standing next to
them. I don't know. Was that not you? Oh, okay. It was good.
Did I die right away? Is that right?
I think you just triggered the end.